horrible scenes reported across the Upper Galilee this week. At least 24 wild animals, including several endangered species, found dead from internal injuries, and leading the Nature and Parks Authority to investigate. And it seems that someone is allegedly intentionally poisoning these creatures with the use of illegal pesticides. In any case, here to discuss is Ohad Hatzofe, avian ecologist with the Israel Nature and Parks Authority. Ohad, thank you so much for being with us. Now, what pesticide did you detect, and how widespread is it?
Well, yes, it has to be analyzed in the lab, but according to what we found in the field, from the package and the way it was used, we are quite sure that this is organophosphor or aldicarb, a carbamate. It's the group of poisons that unfortunately killing wildlife and especially birds of prey and vultures in particular all over the world. And it's when it is used legally, it is an important way to control a pest species, mainly invertebrates, but it can be used illegally, and then it has a severe effect on the environment.
So is the poisoning ongoing? Are animals still turning up dead across the region?
Yes, this is an ongoing problem that we tackle, I guess, not only in Israel. Israel is not better or worse than other countries. It's a global issue of illegal use of pesticides. In Israel in particular, we lost in the last decade our griffon vulture population in the Golan Heights because of illegal use of these pesticides. And from now on then, we find on a daily basis, we find predators as jackals and foxes or even dogs, whether feral or someone's dog that were lost. And it's happening quite often, too often, unfortunately. And we're trying to fight this, but obviously not with a good success.
So it's suspected that this is intentional. Why would somebody do this? You know, and what are the injuries, actually?
Well, the injuries are fatal, dead animals. And it is used, most of the poisonings, at least in Israel, unlike some other places, are against, as I said, predators, mainly jackals. Sometimes it's against wolves or dogs even. And it's very commonly and widespread. So no one intentionally killed vultures. In this case, it was a white-tailed seagull, a quarter of the Israeli population, one bird. It's a species that already extinct due to poisonings in 1957. And we successfully reintroduced it. And this one is an offspring that was born in the wild. But because they are eating carcasses, sometimes it's the bait itself. Although this was not the target of the one which used it illegally, still it's killing birds of prey. So no one intentionally is killing birds of prey, but they are the number one casualties, or those that cannot, let's say, re-establish the population or population increase after those poisonings. This is completely fatal for the wild population of the species.
All right. Ohad, thank you so much for your insights.
Thank you for having me.